Maybe I'm just feeling lost.
Let's stop playing games.
Finally, now I can keep these pennies to myself. What the hell?
I smell pennies!
This is my voice, one day in Alabama. This is my voice, 30 days in Alabama. One whole year in Alabama.
Yee! Which one of y'all lactating crap sissies fuck my cousin?
I am Groot.
He's relieved you don't want him to.
I am Groot.
He hates ads.
I'm Groot.
On anyone, not just himself.
I'm Groot.
One minute you think someone has a weird shaped head, the next minute it's just because you realize part of that head is the hat. That's why you don't like hats?
Yeah, I shall select three things from Stewie's room that I wish to be mine.
There's a book in there on how to eat healthy. Why don't you take that, you fat bitch?
Oh, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, gun. You thought I was gonna say, son of a bitch, didn't you?
Will you please explain to everyone I don't abuse drugs? Okay.
Come on, you gotta at least smoke weed.
No, I don't smoke pot. Ever. No. Never smoked pot. No. Never done drugs. No. Then how the hell did you come up with me?
It is dark. I don't have a flashlight, but that says press C to use. And now it says press B to blow. She's coming. Do I need to press B to blow? Don't follow her to that room. Oh, really? Did she hear about my B to blow skills?
Look at your men, now back to me. Now look back at your men, back to me. I am not your men, I'm flipping you off. Now look at the ground, back to me. Where's the Dragon Ball? It's gone. I threw it, and there is not a damn thing you can-
Here you go, boss.
Thank you.
What the hell are you?
I am Venom, and you are mine.
You bit somebody's head off.
Fuel in the tank. Think of yourself as my ride.
Where are you going?
Hey guys, it's my first day living in the hood. Sup, yo, it's my first week living in the hood. Aye, we been in this bitch for about a month now. Fuck you mean, dickhead, we been in this bitch for about 2 months now.
Sup, bitch.
Guess what I did last night?
Don't you fucking bring my mother to this?
My
mother?
You guess what I did?
What?
I built that fly over there. And then I fucked your mother next to it.
I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Oh, rule number two. I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else.
You little... I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't like it.
Good responses to getting stabbed with a sword. Rude. That's fair. Not again. Are you gonna want this back or can I keep it?
I'm a brave boy. Not a brave enough boy for this!
Put your hands up.
No.
What?
I said no.
Why not?
I don't want to.
But I've got a gun.
I don't care.
Alright, this is a police investigation, okay? So you have to tell the truth. You are under oath. Got it. Okay, so please state your name to the camera. Okay. Hi, I'm Steve Jobs. Nope, gotta tell the truth. Hi, I'm Godzilla. Just state your real name. Hi, I'm Batman's dad. Just get out.
This is day two of me listening to the Fitness Gram Pacer Test. This is day 15 of listening to the Fitness Gram Pacer Test.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage...
You just have to buy me dinner first. Hey! My eyes are up here. My hoochers do not talk. But of course, you could make them talk if you wanted to, couldn't you?
Hey, Eddie.
Who the hell is this guy?
Oh.
What are you doing?
You
are making us look bad.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. Why would you do that?
Because it is a very sensible thing to do. Eddie.
The site is experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. Full site lockdown initiated.
Rack'em, rake, stick that sword into that snake! You stay out of this!
Jafar, he's our man. If he can't do it...
Right!
Alright, put the money in the bag!
Put it in!
You're facing the wrong way, sir.
Alright, give me the money!
I'm not in the mirror, I'm inside you. Let me guide you.
Fuck you, die, you son of a bitch!
Put the gun down.
Bye-bye!
Okay, I'm still alive.
So am I too. You can't kill a spirit even if you try to.
Honey, the dog is dead in the living room.
We don't have a dog. Did you bring a dead dog in the living room?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Can you get rid of it, please?
I kinda like him. He's quiet.
Hey, Gamburka Gabbly.
What? After all you put me through, you expect me to help you just like that? Just like that? Fine.
Fine? You're doing...
How do I know if I'm Prengan? Can I be pregnant? Can U get pregante? Can U bleed while U are pergert? Can U down a 20-foot water slide pegnat? How can I get my GF pregnant?
Zarek, I command you to put a bra on this instant.
I refuse! My melons were meant to be free!
Marek, cease this foolishness.
I can jiggle if I want to. I can leave my bra behind, because my boobs don't bounce, and if they don't bounce, well, there are no boobs of my...
There's Hufflepuff, the loyal and friendly ones.
Oh, is that what you think of me, Roman?
I mean, yeah, you're the softest little puffball we got, Padre. You don't have to be mean to
him.
See? And then
there, buddy chum, pal friend, buddy pal, chum bud friend, fellow brother, amigo, pal, buddy friend, chummy chum pal. I don't mean to be rude, my friend, pal, home slice, bread slice, dog, but I gotta warn ya, if you take one more diddly darn step right there, I'm gonna have to diddly darn snap your neck.
Get off my goddamn tower this instant.
I can't.
Why the hell not?
Can't go down, dumbass. I can only go up.
What?
I gotta reach the top and wreck back down!
You can't just turn around?
Of course I fucking can't! What are you, stupid?
What? You look like Mary Poppins.
Is he cool?
Hell yeah, he's cool.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!